Hi friends, welcome to LCR and More. I appreciate each and every one of you that clicked on this video today. I want to express my thankfulness for the support that my subscribers give to me. For those of you that don't know, I lost my brother. We're not sure of the exact date. He was found Monday, July 24th, and I've been a mess, as you can imagine. It has not even been a year since we've lost our mother, and needless to say, I just have not been wanting to get on camera. But I do want to express my deep, deep, deep appreciation for all of you that have been praying for my family. Just your thoughts, your well wishes just means so much to me. And I didn't want to make this video, but I want to be transparent with all of my subscribers. You know, I get on camera and this is my life, and I'm sharing my life with you, good or bad. So although we are very, very sad, you know, it's that cliche saying, they're in a better place, they're not suffering anymore. And those are the words that just bring me comfort, because I truly believe that. So that's what helps me get up in the morning. And I know this is a very, very sad note to start my video on, but I just want to thank all of you. And I have a special friend that I've met here on YouTube. She has a YouTube channel too. Her name is Paula. We don't live too far away from each other. Her channel name is Paula's MJ's Place. And she is such a sweetheart. She has supported me through my mother, my brother, the loss that we are still experiencing with my son getting very ill. He is much better, but not 100%. And she has just been there. She's been a rock to me. Thank you, Paula. So I wanted to share what's going on in my life with this friend mail share, because Paula, oh my gosh, she was texting me, you know, hey, there's some harvest, you know, the fall stuff is out. I don't want you to miss out. And she was sending me pictures. It was almost like we were shopping together, and it just took my mind off of it for a bit, and I appreciated it. And it just felt so good to just, you know, smile. You know, you almost feel guilty for smiling when you lose somebody. Grief is a weird emotion. You know, he would want me to smile. My mom would want me to smile. Those are okay. Before I get on a totally different sidetrack. Anyway, I'm not going to edit any of this video, cause this is my true feelings, raw. So if I'm not making sense, I'm so sorry. But anyway, let's get on to a happier note. So anyway, yeah, she was texting me pictures of things, and what about this? You know, she was going to pick some things up for me, and it just felt so good. And again, thank you, Paula. She mailed me a package, and oh my gosh, it came the very next day. I was so surprised. And like I said, it's been here for, you know, I haven't wanted to get on camera. Sorry it took me so long, Paula, but I'm sure that you understand. But anyway, I'm going to unbox this package that she sent. I did open it, and I did take a peek. I did read her card, and oh, yeah, I'm not going to read it out loud, but she just, she put that really cute sticker there. And yeah, I'll show you the front of the card. I'll read you the card itself. Thinking of you in this time of sorrow and asking God to surround you with his perfect peace and love. It also says, he will keep in perfect peace all those who trust in him. Isaiah 26:3. So that's just a beautiful card. Thank you, Paula. Thank you. So anyway, so in the box, there's this really cute sentiment stencil, which I plan on using right away, Paula. I have something in mind. It is so cute. Look at that. It says grateful, thankful, blessed, all the things that I'm feeling. And I think there's more than one in here. Yeah, there is. So how many does it say here? Two-piece. Oh, okay. It's a two-piece stencil. And so there's this one here. So you have that. And it has a picture here of, you know, so you can kind of see what the stencil looks like. Also kind of gives you ideas of what colors, you know, like a little example. And then this side is the bigger pumpkin, and it says, oh wait, yeah, I'm getting confused here. Let me separate these so I can. Oh, okay, what they did is they used one piece of paper and they did a two-sided color example. So there's that one there. So there's that side. And then there's that side. So cute. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna use, but I have a craft in mind. And that's another thing I want to share with my subscribers. I have not been crafting very much because I have to care for my son now. He was bedridden. He is getting much, much better. I decided I need to jump back into what I love because, you know, that's my passion. That's what my channel is about. That's how I started my channel, was with sharing my DIYs and my crafts with you all. So I am just gonna start doing some simpler crafts because I'm the DIYer that really wants to build things. I like making things with my hands, and I like taking Dollar Tree items and making dupes. You know, I go and I look at Kirkland's, and I go to Big, you know, just shopping online, looking at decor. And I love taking Dollar Tree items, making it for a third of the price. So that is truly my passion. So, but after saying that, I need to start making simpler crafts, still doing what I love, but not so time consuming, so I can fit my son into my life right now. So I am gonna start crafting more on this channel. Just, you know, another update, I guess. Okay, I know I'm rambling today because I haven't been on here and I've just been going through so many emotions. I even contemplated quitting YouTube. I really, really contemplated that because we've just been having so many bumps in our lives, bumps, bumps, bumps. But I have to remember, I'm not in control. God is in control. So no matter what I do in my life, I mean, as long as it's not bad, right? I don't get to control when somebody gets to go to heaven or somebody has a life medical change. That's not on me. And I have to, and please, if you're going through what I'm going through, it's not on you. I know I always internalize everything. What did I do? Did I do it right? Was I not paying attention? Could I have done this? You know, I'm going to start crying because those emotions are really what I've been struggling with since August 16th of last year, when my mom passed away. And it's, we're coming up on that 1 year mark. So I am emotional, please excuse me. But yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna continue with this beautiful package from Paula. Sorry, Paula, I'm mixing in a lot of emotions with this package, but I've got to tell you, you really, really, really made my day. Okay, I'm gonna move on now. She packaged everything so pretty. She wrapped everything in tissue paper, taking such care when she mailed this package. I just love you, Paula. You are really a dear friend. And one day we're gonna talk in person and have that coffee. So, oh, she sent me one of these. Aw, be thankful. I love this, Paula. Beautiful. I love the colors, the blue, my favorite color. It says be thankful, and I am so thankful. And it's metal. It's a metal pumpkin sign. I love it. So pretty. Okay, so there was that in there, and then This is wrapped again in tissue paper. And oh, this is really pretty. Oh, wow. They used to have something like this in the Dollar Tree. It's the vine with the lights there. Is this from the Dollar Tree? Anyway, it's LED lights with the vines, you know, the greenery. So pretty. I might incorporate that in the craft that I have in mind. So there's that, and it is 10 pieces, so 10 lights on here. Really, really cute. Oh, I have my glasses. And this is 3.66 feet. So wow, 3 feet in length. Nice. Cute, cute, cute. So there's that. Sorry for the noise. And then in here, there's a little sachet. Really, really cute, Paula. So cute, I can even use this in a craft. Oh, okay, so these are what she was showing me in the picture. And she said that she showed me the wooden ones, but they were gone when she went back for me. So anyway, she got the metal ones, and these are the metal pumpkins, the garland. Look how huge that is, you guys. That's a really good size. And let's see, does it tell us? It just says hanging decor. That's all it's saying. But yeah, this is a really long garland. Super, super cute. Can't wait to use that in my home. And so there's that little, such a cute little sachet. And then another little sachet here. And oh, she did find the sunflower. Paula, you didn't give me your sunflower, did you? I'm gonna have to text you, but oh my gosh, if you gave up your sunflower for me, thank you, Paula. You did not have to do that. But thank you anyway. Again, that bittersweet kind of feeling. But look at how cute these are. They're wooden, and so there's three sunflowers on here with some orange and bare beads. I think that's so cute. Really pretty. Hopefully y'all can find these at your store. And then there was this one here, again, wrapped so nice and thoughtfully. So this here. Oh, this is how it all started. I could not find this at my store, and I love it, and she had hauled it, and I had mentioned that to her. So this is what started the whole shopping thing. And this is, I love it. Although I did think it was bigger. Everything looks bigger on camera, doesn't it? So this is cinnamon mulled wine, and it's got the cinnamon sticks here, and it's a 3D, and it's shaped like a mug. I love it. This is, oh, thank you, Paula. I'm so happy I have one. Beautiful, beautiful. So yeah, this is the culprit that started this all. There's that. And it kind of, I can't remember if she was going to go for me before I found out that my brother had passed or not. I can't remember. It's all kind of a blur. But anyway, yeah, that was what started the conversation anyway. All right. And then here's another package. Nice and wrapped. Oh, okay. And she had showed me these too. And pretty. She got me both. I was interested in these here. Aren't those cute burlap stickers? You get four pieces. So pretty. I'll probably incorporate this in my crafts too. I've got like three of them in mind. And then there's this shape here. So cute. Thank you, Paula. Thank you so much. All right. And then she sent a beautiful notepad here. Aw. And then, of course, we always send each other prayer cards. Today's prayer, I am with you always, Matthew 28:20. Amen to that. Let go and let God. Cast all your anxiety on Him because He cares for you. 1 Peter 5:7. So yeah. Thank you. I needed those words. So this is says love one another. John 13:34. How pretty. I love notepads. I know she does too. And it's got scriptures on each page and they're all different. Nice. Thank you, Paula. So pretty. It's got like that watercolor splash. I love it. So pretty. And then finally in this box, I opened this already. I took a peek and I was like, oh my gosh, where did you find this? And then I remembered she did a haul, and I think she actually did a, you know how they, review of the product for this company, a High Park Give Animals a Home. So pretty. And it says, how are you? Really cute packaging. I love it with all the animals on there. My grandson will just love this. In fact, I know he'll probably take this and use this somehow. He loves, loves, loves animals. But anyway, look at how beautiful this is. It's a rose and it's all made out of wood. Absolutely beautiful. So yeah, I'm pretty sure the company reached out to her and she did a review for this company, and it's called highparkcompany.com. So yeah, so if you guys have not checked out Paula's channel, I would encourage you to do so. She does Dollar Tree hauls and, you know, reviews like this, and she's just a sweet person, and she's beautiful inside and out, and you will see when you go check her out. But thank you, Paula, for this rose. This is going to remind me of my brother all the time, and I'm going to put it somewhere where, yeah, probably with my mom's stuff, and I'm going to do that. So anyway, thank you everyone for watching, and I'm sorry it was a bittersweet video. You know, the emotions when you do lose someone is just a weird thing. So anyway, Paula, I love you, and talk to you soon. And everyone have a blessed day. Don't take not 1 minute for granted in your life. Love the people around you, because you just never know. All right, everyone, I'll see you in my next video. I have a Dollar Tree haul coming up pretty soon. And yeah, so bye for now.